might have been Michael Myers. Couldn't be. I don't know. I think it might have been him. There's over here just in case. He's dead.
Died here. We need to investigate the fingerprint.
I wonder who killed this man.
We should get some fingerprints off of him.
Yeah, probably should. Good idea. Here, I'm gonna get onto the computer in my car. Here, let me test him real quick. I'm looking here. Slightly, there's like burnt fingerprints. They're like burnt. Not burnt, but they look kind of like rusty or something like that.
I can see that as well.
And a little bit of blood on them. Here, let's search the area for anybody. See what's going on. Search this house. Does this house have anything to do with it?
I don't know. Let's check
it out.
Let's knock on the window. You
do that real quick. I'm gonna go search the house.
Looks like nobody's answering.
Alright, well, I'm seeing one back here.
Anything?
Nope, still looking. Hey, dude, you remember that Connor Strode guy?
Yeah.
Man. Hey, you remember that Michael Myers guy? He's long gone.
Long gone. But nobody's ever gonna see him again.
No, that was.
Hey, I'm Special Agent. I'm here. I heard you were searching.
Right. Yeah, we're searching. Wait a minute, I see something. What the heck?
I've seen that. Wait, what?
I think I've seen
Bro,
that.
Bro, where'd it go? I think I've seen that thing before.
Thing? It's not a thing, dude. It might have been just like a... Might have been something sticking out of here.
I think I've seen him before.
We don't... It might have been just something. Someone's probably playing a prank on us. I don't know. Let's go.
Let's just get out of here.
You know that Michael Myers guy?
Yeah.
You know that's my uncle, right?
Yes.
Oh. Yeah, you didn't know that. But he's dead now. My dad's name was Connor Strode.
Bro. My dad's name My dad's name is Beat, and Beat knows your dad.
Holy crap. Wow, that's a huge coincidence. Yeah.
Yeah, my brother, he got killed by Michael Myers.
Yeah.
It was on the news.
My dad Connor Strode died in the hospital. Yeah, he got
my dad died. My dad died by Michael Myers. He said he was picking up someone and then I don't know. Something happened. I think he got him.
Yeah.
Probably stabbed him.
Look for some more fingerprints. See if I can get some more information. Let me look for some more fingerprints.
Okay, I'll be with you.
I see, the only fingerprint I see is a burnt, like, hand. Like, it looks kind of rusty and a little bit bloody, but it means, like, a burnt hand. Like, kind of rusty. I don't know how to say it. Man, so much traffic after this happened.
No.
Well. Yeah.
Sir?
All I see is some rusty. Oh, yeah. What's up, man? Search some more areas.
Sir? My name is Alan Leon from the FBI. I was certified to come and help this case on Michael Myers. He is back, sir.
Hey.
What?
My name is
Dude,
B.
Michael Myers is My back?
Dad? Yes, sir. I'm from the FBI and I need to notify you that. And we have
Fudge!
I'm a special agent.
What are we gonna do, man? What the fudge are we gonna do?
It's what? The son of Michael Myers.
What?
Okay, he's back.
No,
do that kill my dad?
I am the son of freaking Connor Strode. My uncle is back, and who would?
We need you to take care of this.
I can't take care of this man. Fudge.
We need you to.
I thought he burnt up alive. It's been freaking 10 years. I mean, 5 years. He should be freaking dead. He should have gone to hell by now.
Michael Myers cannot die, sir. We just need you to put him away. Do you understand me?
No, freak this crap. Dude, screw Michael Myers. He's not alive. He can't be alive. He burnt in the freaking cabin. And after that, he's in hell right now.
If you don't want
to
do it, we'll just put a reward on him.
My dad told me the whole story before he died.
If you don't want to go after him, we'll just put a reward on him, a $1 million reward, and you won't get the chance. Okay?
Fudge. Dude, I am a police officer, and, I mean, I know it's Halloween and all, but, I mean, you can't, don't try to prank me right now. Are you being serious?
I'm serious. I was born without funny, with laughter, or anything like that. I'm being as serious as I can. My job to inform
I thought he
you
went
this.
To freaking
good
hell.
Good day. Good day, sir.
I thought he already died.
God damn it. What do we do now? He's gonna come after me.
I wanna kill that dude.
I'm a part of his freaking bloodline. So what am I gonna do?
I don't know, but all I want is revenge. He killed my father.
I don't even wanna. God. Freaking
my father was the best dad I've ever had in my life.
fudge this, man.
Hey, by the way, what's your name?
You know my name?
Yeah.
My name's Jackson Strode.
My name is Beat Jr. I have my dad's name.
Man, what are we gonna do about Michael Myers?
I don't know. All I want is revenge. He killed my dad. He killed my brother.
Who the heck is this guy?
Hello.
Who are you, man?
I'm new in town.
Why are you up here, dude? This is a crime scene. Look at this guy. You see, he's dead.
Oh, I'm sorry.
We think it's Michael Myers.
Who's Michael Myers?
You know who Michael Myers is? I'm gonna tell him the story. That's why I'm saying you shouldn't be living here. It's dangerous. Michael Myers is a person. He was little. He killed his sister. My dad, named Connor Strode, he was adopted by the Strode family. So yeah, my name is Jackson Strode. Nice to meet you.
He killed my dad, and he killed my brother.
Yeah, he grew up to be a killer. He escaped the mental institution.
Nice to meet you, bro.
Nice to meet you.
He escaped the mental institution and came back. That was...
Really?
No one knows where he is.
Yeah, and the bad part also is he never dies. I've shot him in the head. He's fell. I burnt him to death. Well, I mean, my father did.
He's been in the cabin, and the cabin exploded.
My dad shot him to death, and yeah.
So he can't die?
No.
That's weird.
Yeah. Evil has a destiny.
Well, can I get a job with you guys or something?
Yeah, sure. Yeah, he also killed my other friend named Jake, my dad's friend named Jacob.
Jacob? Jacob what?
What?
Jacob
Leon.
What was the last name?
Jacob Leon.
That's my father.
Aww.
My father knows someone named Beat. And
they
said
Beat?
They've been Beat something.
That's my name. That's my father's name.
And that they've been in a lot of adventures together.
Yes, they were going against Michael Myers.
Oh, that's who Michael Myers is.
Michael Myers killed Beat.
You know how many people he's killed? And freaking... One night, man. Okay, so he came back. It was about, he killed about 30 people in his whole career, life. 31, meaning his sister, too.
He started striking all night. He strikes like every night.
Every night, Halloween night.
My father told me that he had stories about a killer who he was fighting. And then one day, my father never came back home. And we never knew why.
It's been 5 years. He should be dead by now.
Yeah, my father died.
That's the same with me. It's been 5 years since I've seen my dad.
My dad died in the hospital from the burn of... They were in the cabin together, and they just started burning alive.
Yeah, they were in the cabin, and they were burning the killer.
Yeah, well, your dad
the killer's
was...
The killer's name is Michael Myers?
No, Myers. You said it wrong.
Myers. He's told me stories about him, but never clarified his name.
I don't know, but I got some investigation, though.
Okay.
We both do.
We found a burnt handprint, which that makes sense now. Remember when Michael Myers burnt, and I got a handprint, a burnt hand?
Yeah.
And it was bloody too.
Well, right. I'm gonna go head off and find a place to apply for a police man.
Alright, yeah, the police station's like up that way somewhere. You can go there. But okay. Anyways, on this side, I'll see you here. Wait, let me give you my address here real quick. Give me my address. So if you ever need anything, here, call me. Here's my address. Take that.
Here's my number, just in case you need anything.
Okay. I'll see you guys around sometime.
Alright.
See ya.
I'm gonna call Kim. Alright, oh, there he is. I need to call Kim. What just happened? Oh crap, I gotta call Kim B! Was this Michael who did this? I gotta call Kill and B. Come on, Kill and B, answer.
Hello?
Dude, somebody just freaking did this.
Bro, I heard big explosions. What happened?
I know, I was gonna go get something to eat real quick, and then this, I just saw an explosion. Out, man. I don't know, man.
I think it might have been Michael Myers. Like, he's been killing everyone.
Are your guys' name Beat Jr.? And
Jackson.
And Jackson?
Yeah.
I was reported to help you in a crime scene today.
Yeah, hey, you're that one guy. That one guy.
Oh yeah, you're that. It's you, Kevin, right?
Yeah.
They call me again.
Yeah.
Kevin B, that's his name. Yeah.
So, it seems like this car was either blown up or burnt up.
I think something might have happened. Someone might have crashed, and then he crashed into something, and then kaboom.
Yeah. But do you know which other vehicle was in this car accident?
No. I was walking in to get something to eat at that store. Then I just looked behind me, and the car was on fire. But I heard kaboom, you know.
I just drove by, and I heard a big explosions. I came back, and I saw this car.
I'm gonna go ahead and get some.
Wait, let me get a
dead
sample.
Person in it.
Let me get a sample of this fingerprint on the car's window. Let me get to my car.
I'm gonna get something to eat real quick.
All I need is a car.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm coming with you. We need to figure out what happened.
You're going to buy
something?
Yeah. It says on my computer. It says on my computer that this fingerprint belongs to a burnt hand that is crisped up.
Just be that way.
Come in and look around.
You make a lot of friends looking like that.
I gotta get some gas.
Yeah. It seems like
we're gonna need it for this. We're gonna need it.
Jackson.
Yeah.
It says that it's a burnt up hand.
A little bloody.
Fingerprint, a bloody burnt up hand is what I got identified on my computer. And it also says, coveralls, as he had coveralls on because of the dust. So,
yeah.
We need to find out who else did this, because the other suspect's car must have drove into that car on purpose.
How would they, I don't understand how Michael, escaped. He was still in the hospital. He was conscious. Okay. Second. Okay. Let me, go. Alright, I'm out. Got gas. We're good. Taught you driving lessons, bro?
He's young.
He's a youngster.
I'm only 23.
Bro,
I'm pretty young too.
Yeah, but he's like 19, I think.
Yeah.
Here, hold up.
My dad was rich, so.
I'm rich too, man. My dad was never rich. He was all. I don't want to say. He was just regular, but I'm rich because I have a good job. Stop.
My dad's rich, and he gave me all of his money and his will. So, yeah.
I'm rich because I'm known for my dad. I'm known for being my dad's son. So.
Well, no. I'm gonna go get home. Gotta do some. More investigation.
We need to go somewhere. We just need to figure this out.
Can I have some prints on that hand? Here go. Yeah, I need some prints on that hand. All right, thank you, man.
All right, I'm gonna head home and do some paperwork.
I'll go check these out and the stuff.
I need to do some paperwork on what just happened.
Yeah, me too.
You guys want to come over to my apartment?
No, I'm just gonna stay at my place.
Alright.
I'm coming inside with you.
Alright.
Hey, don't tell anyone. As I'm a cop, don't tell anyone I did this.
I need to go this way anyway.
What the fuck?
Need to go find some more evidence of this. I am pretty rich, as you can see. Just let me close the windows and stuff real quick.
I'm rich because of my dad. Are you rich because of your dad?
No, my dad was never rich. I just got rich because I just was rich.
I gotta get the garage. I was in a ton of TV shows. I was like on like movies or shows live. I've been doing a ton of stuff, earning a ton of money. Cause people wanted to know more, but I don't really know that much.
Yeah, dude. I'm just gonna start investigating on this computer over here. Here, you can turn the TV on if you want to. I used to be a mechanic. This is like, I used to, fix cars, stuff like that.
I have my own mechanic.
Nice, dude. I used to be a mechanic, fix things, and...
Alright, there we go. This is my paperwork.
Alright, let me... Here, watch out, move. Move it, fat lard. I I'm gonna print some of these off real quick. I'm gonna take them to the sheriff. Michael Myers.
Okay, I'm taking my mask off. You think I should?
Yeah, do it, man. I don't care. Remember that one girl? What's her face?
Ooh.
Alright, let me see here. It's got a... I gotta check my bank account. Okay. I just did that.
Yo, buddy, I'm gonna head home because I got a call that someone is parking in a non-parking spot, so I need to go tow them.
Look at all these movies that are on here. Oh, yeah. Oh, I remember this movie, The Redeemer. Have you ever seen that?
Yeah.
That was a good one.
Yeah.
And spent it all on meth. Are you serious? A Gloria Cheesler. Oh, whatever. I got it. Well, I did find some information here. Life Invader. They're currently down. Life Invader is down for maintenance. Crap. That's not a good thing. Because I use them for putting news on to tell the world. I was trying to put that picture on there, but they're out of town for maintenance. Crap. Nope. Oh, man. What are we going to do about Michael Myers, dude?
I do not know. But we need to figure out where he is and kill that dude.
We can't. How do we kill Michael Myers? We kill him once, he comes back next year.
Get to try.
The only way to get him dead is God, and God would probably not do that. I don't know, but for some reason I can't freaking print it because they're down for maintenance. But I guess I'll go upstairs and see if it's working good. I'm just gonna go to the computer upstairs. Yeah. Alright, man. Put some. Oh, that's just my dog.
Come here.
I found some information out, dude.
Yeah, Jackson. If you go into your room, you can plan all your stuff over there.
I'm just. My God, Harley, shut up. I gotta. It must be down for maintenance. Oh crap. Oh, okay, here we go again. I don't know, but I was trying to post it on Life Invader because that's where I like to post things that are happening around the world in Life Invader because it warns people of stuff. I'll try to post that handprint. We don't know if it's Michael Myers or not, but they're down for maintenance, so yeah.
Yeah.
But did you know who Laurie Strode is?
No, I don't.
Laurie Strode.
What are we gonna do now?
That was.
What are we gonna do about Michael Myers?
That was, you know, Connor Strode. That was Connor. That's my grandma mainly. Connor Strode's mother, my grandma. She was the first one. She was the second person to almost get killed by Michael Myers. Back in, you know, Haddonfield. Back in that day, Haddonfield was a good neighborhood. She was babysitting, and Michael came and tried to kill her. But she never died until she had to go to the hospital.
Wait,
he stabbed her.
What day did your mom die?
It wasn't my mom, it was my grandma.
Or your grandma. My bad.
She died in the hospital. Michael Myers came up and started stabbing her while she was in the hospital. Yeah. Crazy story. My life just messed up, I guess.
Not really.
Yeah, anyways, I gotta see what time it is. Okay. Oh. I just looked on the internet and it says this is a hand of a criminal. Definitely, I just scanned it, kind of. You know, it said it was like a hand of a criminal. And it searched who was last burnt, and there was this guy named, Dennis something. I don't know, but it showed a couple people that got burnt, but this, yeah, I don't think that it would have been any of them, because they can't, it's obviously Michael, we all know that, it's Michael, because he was burnt.
Yes.
Well, anyways, I'm gonna see, well, my work shift is done for today, so everyone just go home. I'm tired right now, so I'm just gonna.
Yeah, I gotta get some
work. See you tomorrow.
Done.
All right, bye. What to wear?
Yo, Kinger.
This is such a nice night.
Oh shoot!
What's that noise? I can hear someone. I hear someone screaming. Ah, this is probably not.
Oh shoot! Oh shoot! Oh no! Run!
What the? Is that B? Is that Kevin? What the heck? Crap!
Want answer, Kinger? Answer!
What? Dude, what?
Bro, so I was walking down the street because I was.
I saw you! I saw you at the window! I saw you at the window! What are you doing?
I was just trying to get some fresh air. I was just walking down the street. Just. Thinking what I was gonna do about the Michael Myers thing, and all of a sudden he just appears, tries to kill me.
Was it Myers?
Yes.
Let me get outside. I'm not gonna get my cop suit on because I'm too lazy right now. Dude, it's in the middle of the night. Come on. Okay, coming. Ah, crap. Michael! Go! Kill me! Where are you? Help me! Crap! Michael! Ah! Oh no! No! This can't be happening! No! Crap! No!
Get in! need to go somewhere. Let's go to my apartment.
Crap, it's Michael! Jesus! Ah! The car won't work anymore! The car won't work! Wait, will it? Yeah, you're good, you're good.
Oh. I don't know if we're... Oh, shoot.
What?
You can see.
Alright.
I'm scared.
Is he still out there? I'm gonna see real quick. Gotta check the security cams. This is very scary.
Not by the garage.
I think we might be good.
I think he's not at the main door. Let's recheck.
Alright. Oh, God.
Did you see that?
Yes. Wait, get back on it real
quick. I'm turning back on, seeing if he's there.
What the heck?
He's gone.
Dude, this is some weird crap.
I'm out.
What are we gonna
do? Bro, what do you think he is?
I don't know.
I'm gonna look through my telescope, see if he's out here.
I don't see him.
Okay. Me neither.
Wait. What are we gonna do, man? We're gonna freaking die.
I don't know. I bet you he's waiting out there. Are we just gonna rush out there and inside a car or what?
I think we're safe in here. No, that's just, isn't that a GPS? No. You're thinking about navigation. Here, we need to get somewhere fast, alright?
Okay. Take my fastest car.
Alright, good. Alright.
What you pick? What do you think I should get? I don't know.
T20, man. That's the best.
Let's go.
Dude, I'm so in my pajamas, man. I'm not in my work clothes.
Oh, shoot. He might be out here. Let's see.
Here. You ready?
I don't see him. Oh, shoot!
Wait, wait. Dude, do you remember? I remember that guy named, remember that guy? That guy that just moved in? He told me he had a black and blue Lamborghini.
Yeah. Do you think he might have killed him?
No.
He's right behind us!
Oh no. Michael Myers is speeding. We got him faster.
No. Shoot at him.
I don't have my guns right now, man. I told you, I can't. I don't have my gun right now.
He's shooting at us.
He's not shooting at us, you dumb. Michael Myers never uses guns.
Well, he just shot us. This is our chance to get away.
Stop the car. Stop
I
it.
I can't.
not mean to do that, man. I'm injured. I don't know why I did that. I was trying to face him. I was trying to get him out, man. But apparently not. We can escape. I know it. Oh, crap. Dude, we just killed someone. Sorry, man. Kill him, man. I'm gonna... Watch out. I got a plan.
Is he dead? I think he's dead. Okay, he's dead. He's dead. Where'd his body go? He's right there! Run!
Where? Oh, crap!
Over there!
Oh, crap. Ah! Alright.
Bro, he messed up my car. It's gonna take, like, a ton of money to fix this. You're really injured. You need to go to the hospital.
No, man.
Are you
no,
okay?
I'm fine, man. He only hit me with a bat in the head.
You got hit with a bat pretty hard.
Huh? This guy.
What's up, guys?
Hi.
What's up?
You guys gonna go on the ride?
Yeah.
In here.
I'm in my business right now. Here. I did. Here, Stampy. Do you have me closing your car right now?
In my car?
Yeah.
Yeah, I got some.
Alright, I'm gonna put some on real quick.
Yeah, it's okay. Yeah, just hop in.
I'll follow you.
Okay. So, look. Alright. This guy's going all gangsta style. What kind of stuff does he wear? God. Well, at least we got Michael off our hands. That's good.
Wait, Michael was chasing you guys?
Oh, yeah, we forgot to tell you. Yeah, he was chasing us. Yeah. He started chasing Stampy, and then he called me. We should have called you, but we forgot to.
Yeah, that was bad. Oh, shoot.
It didn't hurt that bad, did it, man? All right. Let's get in this train.
I'm fine. It just, he kind of ran over.
Here, can you, Stampy, can you go get us some stuff to eat?
Sure? I don't know really what to get to eat, though.
Let's just get on the roller coaster and think about Michael.
Well, I'm just used to calling you Stampy because we always used to call your dad that. Oh, well, my dad always used to call your dad that.
Yeah.
Bye, have a beautiful time.
Kinda just hurt a little bit.
Ah! Yeah, buddy.
Really scary.
Oh, crap.
Man, why do you have all gangster clothes in your car?
You like them?
I like these clothes. Really nice.
You can keep them.
Thanks.
Woo!
Yeah, everybody.
That girl, look at her.
Up on a Tuesday.
Oh, I'm getting sick, man. Oh, I'm getting sick.
His people. Hey man, put that gun away. Come on. This. I can't wait, man. This is gonna be fun. Really fun. Ready for this, man?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, let me put my hands up. Who's that?
Who is that? Oh shoot!
It's Michael!
It's Michael! Oh shoot!
Dude, he's chasing after us! Oh no! Crap, man. Oh no. What are we gonna do, man?
I don't know.
Come on, get out.
Where'd
out.
He go?
Get out, he's right there! Go!
Where?
Alright, man. Come on, jump off! Go! Go!
Oh shoot! He's right behind me!
Go! Alright, man. We don't have a car! Fudge.
He's coming!
Alright, man, I have a gun right now.
Over here to my car.
Michael, stop. What?
I've shot him so much times. He's not dead.
Go to the car.
Let's go to my car.
Kid. Here, come on!
Here, you distract him. I'm getting my car.
Ah! Come on, hurry! I think I killed him.
I'm coming.
Dude, he's still alive. Shot him. I shot him. Come on.
Get in.
He's still alive. He just disappeared. Come on.
Go down these stairs.
Oh man!
Wait, that was him! He's over there! Go!
Go! Come on!
Where are we gonna go?
I don't know. I think we lost them. I hope we did. Dude, stop real quick, stop the car. He ran over me, like literally. I was getting in a car and then he just smashed into me. So my back really hurts right now. Here, stop. Stop somewhere.
Wait, we need to go in here.
We need to hide. Yes, hide.
Wait, let me go inside here.
Hope it doesn't find us. Ah, man.
Let's go all the way to the top. Get some fresh air. Think about this. He knows wherever we go. How does he keep on finding us?
I don't know. I just have a psycho connection with him. That's how.
It's your chance.
Coming.
Bro.
Dude, police.
His body just disappeared. Come over here.
Idea. We need to split up.
I didn't even see the doors open. He still disappeared. what are we gonna do? Will you track his fingerprints?
Let's go, come on! Dude, we got the cops on find Michael, crap! Come on, cops, go, go, go!
Okay,
Michael.
I just told them
go.
For the FBI, come on.
I know, but Michael. They're looking for Michael. I think we lost them. We're good.
How's it going?
What?
Hey, dude.
Yeah?
Yeah. Michael Myers is chasing us. We're gonna need your help.
Okay, I'm coming over.
All right, I think we lost him. Ow. Wait a minute. How did you get
Hello?
Michael Myers' car?
Michael Myers' car? What are you talking about?
Dude, yeah, this is Mike's car. Dude, yeah, he stole this from you. You know that, right? You finally got it back.
You did?
Yeah, you found it at the beach. Did you find it at the beach?
No, I've had it the whole time.
Michael stole it from you or something. He might have placed it back for his tricks, man.
Cause I was at a meeting, and my car was parked outside.
All right.
When the meeting was over, my car was there. Whoa, bro, what's wrong?
We're mad, man, Michael. Hey, nothing to fuss about. Hey.
You wanna go?
Alright, hey.
I was born with the tough luck of Irish in me.
Hey.
Whoa, bro.
Sorry, he does that sometimes.
It's no necessary.
He does that sometimes.
It's no necessary to bring guns. So,
he'll do that
Michael
sometimes.
Michael Myers was chasing you?
Yeah. Kill him, B, get up. You're fine. Hey, man.
Alright, so...
I'm leaving.
You guys should be go filing All some right. reports in. Chill.
Alright.
So, I was gonna ask you, have you, like, seen him anywhere or anything? Because I've been looking for him.
Nope.
So, wanna help me search for him? Because I need some help looking for him. And I haven't found
him. Oh, shit, he's right there!
Oh! It's time to go to jail. So this is what you look like when Connor Strode burned you. Then you're getting handcuffed. Come in with me. Sir, come on. Put the knife away. Get in the car. car. Going to jail. Well, you're going to jail for the rest of your life, and you're never coming out. Benny, Benny! Michael Myers has escaped! He has escaped! Get back here!
Man.
Mom, pick up. Jackson, pick up.
Who the heck's calling me? Oh, it's B. What do you want?
Bro, Kinger. So, me and the dude, we were going after Michael. We found him. I put him in my car. I was taking him to the jail for the rest of his life. Right when I told him that, he jumped out. And then he just ran. I chased him. Then I was searching for him, and my car got crashed.
Ah, crap. Dang it.
I need you to come pick
Where's
me up.
Where's he at? Where do you think he went?
He's, like, on the... He's somewhere on the beach by the deck.
Dang.
And you go search.
I'm right next to there. I'm right next to the beach. So I was. Dang it! I could have been here. There's a crime scene up at the Blaine County somewhere up there around the desert, the countryside, somewhere around there. I was up there. There's a crime scene.
Yeah, I heard about that.
Yeah, I was up there for like a I don't know. But I've been up there.
Come pick me up. I'm like on the highway.
All right. Let me get in my car. All
right. Right on the,
I'll see
right
ya.
By the beach.
Yeah. I'll see ya. Bye.
See ya.
Where? Oh, you're pretty close.
Oh, yeah. Okay, let's go search.
Man. No, not this. No. Crap. All right, Watch out. I don't see him. Hey, dude, I didn't know the plateau.
Probably up here.
I don't see him.
I'm gonna go search, like, on the roller coaster, because that's where he was last time.
Yeah.
Like, the other time.
Yeah.
I don't see him.
Where do you think he's at?
I think he escaped.
Who knows? He escaped.
Because I don't see him anywhere.
Evil is gone. No! Fudge!